What's going on, guys? It's Over, and I'm doing another Road to a Switch feed with Fluxy.
Hello.
And Sins, but he's being the gay boy, not talking.
It's Sin. Yeah? Alright, my mum wants me. Alright, mum, give me like 20 seconds, yeah? Cheers.
I'm gonna count the seconds.
Good intro.
Nice. Nice. Oh, you scum. You scum.
We're in the lead! Kill confirmed.
This is going to explode.
Bye. I'll put a load of stuff in my airing pump. What the hell have you done to my zip?
Yeah, what you done to his zip?
Oh, right. Went over the park earlier, having a YOLO with my mate. Just absolutely soaking. And I slipped over and there was mud all over me.
Well, that's not very good then, is it?
It was hilarious. Hilarious. Well, I go to kick the ball and I just slip with the ball.
Nice.
We're in the lead.
It was pretty snazzy. Bye.
We lost the lead.
Go. Right, I'm actually going to come and play right now. Sitting on my chair. Here we go.
This kid just keeps going to the same spot this round. He's disgusting.
Having like a some sort of like attempt, a good attempt in here.
Yeah. We'll have like at least a split.
Over behind you.
Enemy satcom.
You just kinda like trapped me there, thanks.
That MC.
Kill confirmed.
I'm going off. Oh wait. Oh wait.
Also, if you were feed there.
Hit marker! There was a triple oh my god, look at it.
Are you recording?
Indeed.
Alright, if you hit someone, send me your point of view.
See that kid that just got like 2 kills? That was my quad speed. I will send you my POV.
We're in the ground, jammer action. Satcom uplink enabled.
That POV.
We're in the lead!
That just sounds rude.
Nice.
That POV. I still got my. I haven't even got the right kill streak on.
Lost the lead! Enemy Oracle overhead.
Send you my POV. Hit marker again.
Squad member ready for
you. You're like 12 for 10, like 4 for 6. I'm flipping up.
Ground jammer ready.
Oh.
Sorry, I got you.
That abiding, the clap you just got, could have been mine.
We're in the lead.
Then. It probably would have been phasers, but.
It was.
You know.
I thought you got stabbed by some monk.
That's some mung slice.
Another hit marker, let's be honest. USR has been patched in like the last 10 minutes.
Kill confirmed.
Pulled in the hole.
Squad member KIA.
Oh my god. I'm hitting for an 8 man.
Need to pick it
up.
You need to, tie your shoelaces or something.
Oh my god, make that 4 and 9.
Oh!
Make that, let's back out. No, that weren't me. This is a rubbish game, though.
It's a bit slow, to be fair. There's 4 people on the other team.
Oh great! Now there's no point of this game. Like, literally, no point. Might as well just hit the old back out button, period. How did I get split? I thought I was gonna have it then.
Hitting the old switch feed button.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Oh, replaying this game because it's pretty pointless.
Yeah, so. Might as well.
Oracle offline. Then I'll get too boring. So I'm just getting killed by like the only one team. There's some Hmong camping in spawn.
Everyone's stealing my kills. I don't appreciate it at all.
Imagine getting a quad feed in that helicopter thing.
That'd be sick. We should probably go for one of those.
Enemy Oracle. Spend the whole episode trying to get scout reek. Whatever
road to a scout escort.
Superiority incoming.
Is it
the
scout escort?
I don't know. Road to a helicopter.
Oh, I'm going for it right now. Oh wait, Bobby Gibson.
Well, we've got six people now anyway. So.
Kill confirmed.
That's the game, man. Them air superiorities are so pointless. It's stupid. All they take out is guy like stuff in the air, but there never is.
Bobby Gibson.
They change everything. Oh, they got bloody jug. Wipe out the jug. The jug. What the hell?
What a freak. I just muted him.
Jake, kick the Hmong right now. Were you just playing then?
What a freak.
The hell was that?
I don't know, but there's a riot shielder and it's really annoying.
And there's a flipping jug. Look at him. The jug. Ah, oh, I killed the jug.
Swag. As the kids say.
Oh, imagine that. You get your two kills with your machine gun. You get your first sniper kill, then you hit marker a flipping jug.
That'd be disgusting. Everyone's joining now.
Wipe out the kid in split. Boy. That was not the best game.
Nope. But I'm gonna use it anyway because it was. Atrocious either. Right. So we'll be back for game
we'll
two.
We'll spend 2 hours trying to get a good game with like a clip.
Yeah. Back for game two in a second.
Bye bye.
Alright.
Kill confirmed.
I'm back for game two.
Time to work, on my own.
Because, I tried it with everyone else with like Flipsy, Tez, and something else, which I think I've probably done a video of before. Zone Sins, and kept getting in terrible lobbies. And this one's actually terrible, to be honest. But, no, I just thought I'd do it anyway. So, here we are. So, you know, let's just try and hit a feed. I'm playing on Octane, because I've... On the, actually, first three games I've done. So, episode 1, and the first game on episode 2, have all been on Strike Zone. So, you know, switching the maps up a little bit. And I'm doing terrible, to be honest. I think it's just been a terrible day, to be fair. I haven't been getting the greatest of KDs, so I doubt I'll actually hit something. You know, might as well try, right? Oh well. Couldn't find a fourth. Oh well. Better than the other games actually, because they're nearly a clip. And I don't really want to get like a nearly a clip in any game. Well, every game. Because I want this series to kind of last, I guess. So. You know, I just have random games really. But I don't want them to be like terrible games. I want them to be like, I don't know, positive KDs. Games where I'm not like dying every 2 seconds, stuff like that. You know, stuff that'll be enjoyable to watch and whatnot. So you know.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Probably gonna die in a second. What's he doing? Just been playing with people like this, but then again, it is kind of like, I guess, late. It's like 20 past 10, but, you know. Everyone else is on now, so. Well, more of the older people, I guess.
We're in the lead!
Because most of the people go off at like 9:30 by now.
Friendly SATCOM active.
Or man, about by now. Most of the little kids that play it usually go off by like 9:30.
We've lost the lead!
Just got a message on Skype. Talking about some GFX. Which, obviously, I don't do. So, why are you sending me that? I'll never know. Stop, please.
Squad member ready for duty.
And there was a guy there, but obviously.
Friendly ground jammer active. We're in the lead.
Got him.
Oracle ready for activation.
Then got him. Oracle, which is
friendly
great.
Oracle online. Enemy ground jammer spotted.
Just got blinded though. I prefer him to spawn where I just was.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Where I killed that guy. Yeah, walking down that way. It's a lot easier.
Kill confirmed.
Since it is switch, right to a switch feed, I should probably start using switch kind of guns, I guess. Before any worse.
Enemy controlled Oracle, watch your six.
I should probably just call it road to a clip, but go for switch feeds. Then, like, you know, I can just hit anything.
Friendly SATCOM active.
And those switch feeds are actually pretty snazzy, so. Not really too fussed. This is the spot I meant. If they spawn down there, it's pretty easy to get to, to be honest. I don't know why I tried to quick scope. I should probably just hard scope people. Wow. Small little streak, I guess. Obviously, not even a leftover, to be honest.
When
you're saying it's not a streak. But I would actually like to use streaks in an episode or something. Well, in a minute, I guess. Could have pulled that in a little bit quicker, so. Just saying. But I only use like a. I'd say 10 kill streak. But not like. Sat there in corners and stuff. I want it to be like a normal. Like I'm just rushing along and quickscoping. I mean, it might get pretty snazzy.
Squad member ready for duty. Kill confirmed.
Or a quad feed leading onto a streak or something like that. These kids, stop head camping, please. I'll pay you to stop head camping. That'd be great.
Enemy SATCOM spotted. Ground jammer ready.
Friendly ground jammer. This is gonna get quite annoying.
Kill confirmed. Squad member KIA. Friendly SATCOM active. Friendly SATCOM active.
Alright.
Kill confirmed.
I'm gonna do that thing me and Fluxy were talking about in the first episode. Where I get like one with
Oracle ready for activation.
Well, one with each gun, I guess. By that I mean, for example, one with this Remington, one with the whatever it's called, VKS, another with the Remington, another with the VKS. I'm gonna go for something like that, but it'd be a bit difficult, so. But hope you did enjoy it. Sorry if it was a bit boring, I guess. I mean, I hit a little triple feed nearly. Quite a few, if there was one more. I think the last guy just like ran off. But you know, if you did enjoy it, leave a like, comment and subscribe for some more. Actually, instead of just commenting sick or anything like that, comment if you want to see just one game or if you want to see two. So, you know. Actually just comment on how many games you want to see, to be honest. But don't put something like 50,000. You know, don't take the piss. But that's pretty much it. So yeah, hope you have a good day and I'll see you guys later. Bye.